GreedFall is everything that a big, juicy, old-school styled RPG should have. Even if I'm not into games like this, I can appreciate a few titles like this from time to time, as many other people do, I'm sure. That's why in today's video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of GreedFall so you can enjoy this game in all its glory. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select GreedFall and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Good day, Excellency.
Lady de Sade, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I have come to inform you that my cousin Constantine and I are departing for Tiafredi on the hour.
Ah, yes. I did indeed hear talk that you had both received callings of greater stature. Allow me to congratulate you. Were you not named Legate of the Congregation?
You are correct, Excellency. I thank you.
It is a station of great honor that I am sure you will fill with brio and panache. The Mother Cardinal Cornelia will be enchanted to work with you and your cousin in the future. I only regret that your departure is so sudden.
Really?
To be entirely honest with you, I was hoping to solicit your help in a rather delicate matter.
Tell me more about it, and perhaps I can take care of your problem before my departure.
Very well. A small group of dangerous heretics has found refuge in Serene. We know that your uncle tolerates the presence of all pagans within the city walls. But these particular non-believers threaten the fragile harmony of this place. We would consider it a tremendous favor if you would arrest them and deliver them to our guard.
Heresy is not a crime in Serene. You do know that, but I'm sure that my uncle would hear your arguments. Why call on my intervention?
The prince would indeed give us his blessing, but it would take time. Far too much time. For according to our sources, these fugitives have already made contact with a smuggler to take them who knows where.
I see. You were hoping that I'll be able to do something before they make it to an enemy city. If your heretics are planning on boarding a ship, then they must be in the dockyards. I'll look into this and see what I can do. I must be going. Farewell, Excellency.
May the light guide you, Desade.
Merchant is there.